Since the recent spy shots were a bit more coveted, leaving behind a large of imagination for the S-Class Pullman, now that angle of drooling will be shortened with this latest set of spy images. Apparently, the recent ones had partially revealed interiors and some gimmicks as well that aren't reported earlier. To start with, the design resembles S-Class itself, whereas the speculated 2+2+2 seating arrangement is ruled out. In fact, the rear passengers will now gain enormous legroom. And of those 6 door handles provided, we'll get to work only 4 of them as functional, where the mid ones are decoy for the onlookers. Hence, the engine information is still at large with the expectations of a 6.0-litre V12. Obviously, the aforesaid were our perceived value for S-Class Pullman. You too can pen down yours in the comments box below.